Hi everyone, welcome to this video on Syncfusion Flutter UI widgets and file format packages. In this video, I will give an overview of how to go through the tutorial videos, system requirements to use Syncfusion Flutter widgets, supported platforms, where to download Syncfusion Flutter packages, and how to contact the Syncfusion support team. The tutorial videos are grouped based on the widgets. Each widget has a getting started video that teaches you how to configure that widget in your application on. We recommend that you watch the getting started video from end to end. Videos on feature-specific topics are also available in Syncfusion tutorial videos. You can find additional information on a specific feature by searching the topic using the search box at the top of our online user guide page. Our knowledge base section contains responses for some of the most common questions other customers had asked in the past. You can search that section for those topics that are not covered in the user guide. Like the knowledge base, the forum section also contains responses to customers' questions. To explore the capabilities of Syncfusion Flutter packages, you can install our sample browser application from the app stores and find example projects from our GitHub page. You can find the web demo samples from the flutter.syncfusion.com website. If you are not able to find the information that you are looking for in the self-help resources mentioned, please contact us by creating a support ticket. I have provided the online user guide, forum, GitHub examples, and support links in the description below. To set up the Flutter development environment, please refer to the flutter.dev website. You will find the Syncfusion Flutter packages in the pub.dev website and the API references under the documentation section. You can get the Syncfusion Flutter packages released weekly from the pub.dev website. Syncfusion Flutter packages are compatible with the latest Flutter SDK stable version. The packages also support Android phones and tablets. The iOS platform supports iPhone, iPod, and iPad. To know the supported API versions, you can check our supported platforms user guide page. Syncfusion Flutter supports all major web browsers and desktop like Windows, macOS, and Linux. You can download the installer from the syncfusion.com website. You can also see if you are eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key to use our Flutter products. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications of our new videos. Thanks for watching.